in a big circle, kind of, hosting truck. Reverse. Reverse. A little bit more from this. Now watch your touch. See, you don't want them coming behind the vertical. If she does that again, there's got to be a quick pop right after that, okay? We told her we don't like that. 360. Okay. Reverse. Watch your touch. Get your hands forward a little bit. Okay. Wait, it's not, you know, we're talking a real small amount. 360. Cancer. Drop to a trot for the 360. So right now, give you a drop to a trot lead change. Just a drop to a trot lead change. Feeler hind end. Again, drop to a trot lead change. Drop to a trot, 360 on top. Drop to a trot, change, 360 on top. Okay. That worked nice. Again, drop to a trot, lead change, 360 on top. Trot lead change, 360 on top. Just skip this, just make it a drop to a trot lead change, the body moving right. Drop to a trot lead change, 360 on top. Okay. Drop to a trot lead change, 360 on top. Gallop. So the range of the butt's got to be at that point that she's really using her hind end, and she can't do anything else, right? To do it right. Drop to a trot lead change, 360 on top. stand up, pick it up, pick it up. Pick it up, pop it, pop it. Okay. She's learning, she's learning. Go across and change the leg. Change. All right, she got it. She had it before you tapped it. Now you're sorry. Well, she, come on, figure it out. You're on your own. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, okay. Drop to the side lead chain. Lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Now. Okay, she used herself that time. Drop to a trot, lead chain, 360 on the top. Drop, down. No, good. If she's too much stretch, tension. Okay, okay. And it came out pretty good. You felt that one. Just a drop to a trot, lead chain. Again, see, she's like sort of smarter than she needs to be at times, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Drop to a trot, same lead out. Just about out of her, out of wind here. Roll away. So, circle around. That was nice. You touched her right on the money. Roll away right over here. When you feel it, when you feel it. Touch is a little off. Figure it out. Your touch is a little off on the roll away. Okay. That's it. Roll away. Okay,
yeah.
Good ways to the right, okay? So let's think about this. Be a tiny bit, you can check her down, but then get that hand out elementary, okay? Roll away.
Ooh.
Okay, okay, we just gotta help her a little bit to the left. See if you can understand what I'm talking about, Ruth, what I'm telling DJ. You're on your own on this one, roll away. Okay, come around. It's the last one, no matter what. Good or bad, you're different. Doesn't matter. Lower. Okay, your chest was pretty nice. Okay. All right. Slowly loosen your reins, circle her down. Questions on how I was asking DJ to do things, the things that I was saying to her. Got it?
Got it.
Is there any big questions right now? On the afternoon work, not on that work.
When you were saying she's got, what were you
mentioning? financially she was getting what we were truly asking for. Any other thoughts right now?
I have one.
Yes, ma'am.
This is an interruption.